Are you available after this game, Jerry?
Oh, wait, what time? Is there another one after this?
Yeah, there's like one right after this one.
Yeah, I guess I am.
Okay. Artur said he would, no matter what, join us for that game.
Okay.
So we'll go for that one.
Alright, I'll join you guys for that one.
I just wanted to get at least one quadcast in so people would stop bugging me.
Yeah, let's do it. After that, I gotta sleep. I'm leaving to Epicenter tomorrow morning.
Oh, nice. I'll see you there.
Sweet dude.
Oh, did you get your visa?
Yeah. Everyone got their visa.
Not you, Cap.
Oh. Nice.
Oh, wait. Let me type to you something, Austin, on Skype.
Lordor first pick.
Legit. Alright. Really couldn't have. Alright. Game 2, Digital Chaos versus Shazam. Game 1 was not very close in context. There were moments where I thought the game was going to be kind of close, but wasn't really.
It wasn't really close. It was just some minor mistakes, I guess, or good plays.
Yeah. It felt like that game was going to eventually come to a close at some point.
Yeah. Like they... felt like the game was going to end at some point. Such an insight.
You know what I meant, man.
Yeah,
they were eventually DC was going to win. But...
yeah. The Beastmaster again being picked up. I guess because they know that they're playing the movies playing Slaughter, right?
Yeah.
They're not scared of Sankey.
Oh, okay. No Sand King this time.
Yeah.
They did ban Bounty though, first two, which is more standard.
Yep. True, true. Oh, the ban Sankey. Just in case. Yeah, I guess that's true. We could just put a offlane and safe lane Slaughter. Banning out CK. Is that normal?
I think people are starting to kind of value the hero more over time.
Alright.
I've not
seen anyone play it though.
Yeah, but I think people like the potential of the hero anyways.
Alright.
Are you not a fan of it?
I mean, I don't know, maybe they have more experience against Shazam. Maybe that's something they run. Yeah. Yeah, I mean it's a good hero. It's just very weak against AoE because the illusions just die.
Okay, one more ban to go on Digital Chaos.
Do they just leave the Wisp in again, I guess?
I don't know if DC picks it here, do they? With Witch Doctor as one of their supports?
Oh, it could work. I mean, they did it with Dazzle, so a Witch Doctor is probably a better version of Dazzle
better.
In that sense.
I thought Dazzle as a hero had just kind of fallen off, but it does feel like tomorrow, or lately, I mean. Sorry, I just read something somebody put. Just It does feel like Dazzle's still kind of like a meh hero. Because the Grave cast range and it's just not as good as it used to be.
Oh, it's still decent, I guess. I don't know. It feels like it's good in the sense that you can dispel the Beastmaster Roar and an arrow, but the hero itself is so random. Sometimes it feels like it doesn't do anything. Sometimes it does. I don't think they'll pick it this game either. It feels like it's strongest when you can use the dispel to its max potential.
I did want to know what happened in the Euro series, by the way. So I'm going to check really quick.
Oh yeah, I haven't checked that. So Empire won game one, I think?
Yeah, I believe so. But I think it's 1-1.
Yeah, the team's going ham. Ad Finem.
Yeah, they're coming up big. Have you ever played in any of the qualifiers, Jerry? Or how many of them? I know you have, but...
In the major qualifiers?
Yeah.
Played in...
Frankfurt, Wah. Right?
Frankfurt, yeah. I only played in Frankfurt. Then I played open qualifier for TI.
Oh, that's
my team, Turtle Masters.
Turtle Masters. Hey, we got 8th in that. Don't hate.
We're legends.
Knocked out Weeha and Crit.
Wait, was Weeha in that thing?
Oh, I thought he was. Maybe it was Yapzor and Crit.
I just remember it was Crit and it was super salty. That was a good day.
It feels good to knock out one of the boys.
Always does.
Yeah, I honestly can't wait for this Epicenter LAN. Cap. Like, whoever loses to Bulba first, I'm spamming Bulba faces in the Fiend chat.
Oh god.
There's gonna be some real triggered people on my DMs.
I'm not in Bulba's group, right? I don't think. I'm with Liquid and OG. Yeah, I'm safe.
You're
I might not even have to play Bulba.
Nice. It's not even about losing to EG. EG's a very good team. It's that Bulba will hold it over your head for like 10 years.
You see his fucking smile when he like shakes your hand after he defeated you. That's gonna be the worst. It haunts me forever. Oh shit.
Nothing will ever matter. You can beat him 20 times in a row.
Yeah. He'll still like bring that up.
Yeah.
He'll bring it, like the memory up every time.
That's a classic Bulba loss. Can't be okay with that. Shoutouts to Bulba, by the way.
What do you think about the Elder Titan, William?
We cast it with Zai yesterday, and it was really funny. Like, after a really, like, what's it called? Didn't do anything? ET in a fight didn't do anything? Then Zai said, that's a perfect example of what Elder Titan does best. Absolutely nothing.
Oh god.
He seemed to really hate the hero with the passion. You remember that, Cap? Like, Zai was not a fan of that hero. Yeah, he thought Dusa and Elder Titan were both non-factor heroes, but... I know we theorized. Yeah, we theorized TC... Or we see TC because he was Torn Chieftain in Dota 1, but I thought ET was a good hero. Like, I thought it was going to be above average.
I want to see some refresher plays.
He had refresher and it still wasn't very good.
I didn't do anything.
He had refresher axe. He was really decked out. I think they
Only
even had
like
a
in
veil.
movies.
Yeah, it looked cool in theory, but I think it literally only works against Dusa, because Dusa can't dodge
Yeah.
anything. It was pretty funny though, just how farmed he was, and it's still Elder Titan at the end of the day.
It's a really random hero. Your Titan. Picked up axe.
This is another, I think, major difference between the regions. It's because in China, I don't know how it was in Europe because I didn't get to cast any of the Euro games, but in China, Axe was first ban, first pick material.
Was he?
Yeah, like people in China were
I don't think
going crazy.
it's really like last pick in Europe, I think.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see many people playing it.
That's so odd. Like the difference between the regions there, like how
Yeah, it's
specific it
always
is.
been like this. The same with the Wisp in the start, where they refused to play it.
Did I tell you my TI3 story, Jerry?
Which one?
You remember we used to have a show called Much Ado About Dota? It was me,
Yeah.
AUI, and Bulba. And we had Winter on as a guest once. And this was right before TI3. And I asked him about Wisp, because Wisp was really popular in NA in Europe at the time. And China and C weren't picking it at all. So I said, is this a good hero or something? And he said, that hero is garbage. He said, that hero is not even, it doesn't do anything. And he said, the hero in theory sounds cool, but it's not even going to be useful at TI.
Damn.
Doing zeros.
Couldn't find that VOD. Yeah, it was so funny.
Someone should just make a picture like it's gonna be useless, and then just put the results of MUC like 0.16 next to it.
I mean, it was just, that was like, I've never seen Winter so wrong about something. Like, that was the first time where
Yeah,
I was
that's
like,
because nobody used it, and even if they used it, I think they probably failed with it, the Wisp.
yeah. He was like so stubborn about it. That's what I remember. Because AUI and
But
Bulba,
they.
obviously, they had played against it a lot. And so they were like, no, I think it's a pretty good hero. And he was just shutting us down. It's like,
Yeah, but the
no.
Chinese team were like that. They refused to like ban it as well. So it's
Yeah.
got destroyed by it.
The good old times when
The
nobody
good old
respected.
times.
When every team just gave you Naga
And
Wisp.
that was when it was super broken with the stun tether. Like, it's not even close to what it was before the Wisp.
It's kind of insane. Like, heroes like Earth Spirit, what it is now is still really good. If you
Yeah.
imagine what it was like when it originally
Before.
was in the game.
I don't even want to think back to the first Earth Spirit. How was that even a hero?
That's what you should have learned, Cap. You would have been like the first like 14k caster if that's all you played.
Earth Spirit spam. Ally in trouble? No problem. Let me pull him
Yeah.
away.
If you think about what that hero used to do, it's pretty absurd, right?
It's like it has literally every ability, every skill that you can think of, and you just put it on one hero.
Then they transferred that to Invoker, but then they
Stop.
buffed all of it.
All right. Oh, what? I gotta ask you guys. Like Morphling, why Morphling? Like why now? Because I feel like Morphling, we oftentimes see it when the enemy team doesn't have a whole lot of lockdown, but you've got a decent amount here with Digital Chaos. Like almost every single hero has some form of disable. Some of which goes through BKB, like the Slardar AoE stun. It goes through Blinken's rather, yeah.
I think it's a pretty good hero in this game just because it's really hard to kill him unless you get Black Hole off on him. Like, I think that's the only reasonable way that you set up for anything. Other than that, it's pretty difficult with what they have. Even Shackleshot, you can morph through it, right? Same with Axe Call.
Yeah.
Right.
That's your silenced right, I think.
Yeah. But there's nothing that'll silence in this game aside from.
Yeah, that's what, and
Yeah.
nobody's gonna work in this game.
I do think Bloodthorn's a sick item, though.
Yeah. But I don't see anyone picking it up on like heroes that doesn't go work it.
Yeah.
Just to get the blood torn.
I could see TC going off this game, really.
Do you think Bloodthorn is a conceivable item for Windranger in this game?
Maybe Ultralight, but...
Oh. Yeah, maybe Ultralight. But I don't think he's gonna go outside a normal blood. But how does Morphling do against Windrunner?
In lane?
Yeah.
I think it's okay because neither side can kill each other. You're alright.
I feel like, it's gonna...
Oh, Resolution's like dead. And Brax, he survives through this, yeah. They win on him underneath tower, but they prompt a sprint in order to do that. And he just took too much damage from tower shots.
I didn't even bother looking at that lane, because I assumed, if anything, they would kill Brax.
Yeah. Now Moo's dead. At least...
Oh, damn.
Oh, the luck?
Spin to win.
RNG?
He's still got the arrow, but alright.
Alright, he got zero spins.
That was the unluckiest thing I've ever seen.
Saddest thing ever.
He was getting hit by a creep and three different heroes, and he didn't spin once. Yeah, Moo's tweeting about that after this game, Cap.
He probably makes some sort of anime reference to some protagonist who's really unlucky.
I'm more okay than what he used to talk about, which was his solo queue adventures. He used to be so bothered by all of the solo queue stuff, but...
Hour-long queue!
Yeah. I think Wii's doing okay farming-wise, but Morphling is winning in lane.
Yeah, I think Morphling should win. Like when he can't get killed, he gets so much to damage. Oh god. Oh. Not having a great time.
Stomp and arrow.
Yeah, this might go game 3, this rate. Gaining phases.
Wow. 3 minutes in.
I hate you so much. Oh yeah, I guess we should have introduced everybody, right? To the Dota TV audience.
I mean, are watching Dota TV. GM. You know what was happening last game.
Who knows? There might be new viewers, Cap. You gotta keep up with the times.
We don't attract new people. We just keep the same old homies.
This is a hyped game, man.
That's true.
I feel the hype.
You're feeling it, dude?
Jerry's like, TI all over again. Resolution. So hyped for this matchup.
I've never been this hyped before.
Dude, DC has to get through. Like, they're due. You know?
Yeah.
They're like the Cubs.
The organization. I don't want to be Team Tinker.
Yeah. I don't think anybody wanted to be that team.
Bullbody.
We can say that, by the way, guys. Jerry was on that team.
I mean... Bulba wanted to be on that team so bad that 2 years later he's still rocking that.
Yeah, that shirt.
He still wears that, yeah, that's true. He loves Team Tink. The golden days.
The golden days. Can I tell the story while there's a lull in the action?
Yeah,
I remember
go for it.
We were hanging out at a hotel or something, and Bulba's wearing his Team Tinker shirt. And I said, "Is that the same Team Tinker shirt you wore yesterday?" And he's like, "No, dude, I've got multiple ones of them." So when he leaves his room, I check his suitcase, and all it is Team Tinker shirts. It's just like 5 Team Tinker shirts.
I mean, you gotta rep your colors, man.
Yeah. I didn't even go through his stuff. His like suitcase was open. So then I look inside, and it's just Team Tinker shirts. There's just like 8 Team Tinker shirts.
How does he even have 8 Team Tinker shirts?
Yeah, I don't know.
Else?
It's like one pair of jeans. Oh, mid. Weehaw is super dead. Oh no!
I think I'm gonna turn this.
Alright, TC's dead instead.
Okay, TC is super dead.
Yeah.
Did he not hit the waveform, or...
It did,
it just wasn't enough.
Yeah,
he has good as wind runoff. The last hit.
He's dead too!
This is big!
Oh, get him!
No!
Oh my god, Weehaw's invincible.
Another wind run just in time.
Misery is not gonna die. He's got a wind lace. What an item.
Makes it run faster.
Are you a fan of the
that
wind
is what it does, yeah.
Are you a fan of the wind lace, Jerry?
I am. It's one of those items that I can afford.
Zai was a hater.
What do you mean, dude? You're the fourth position on Alliance. You're like the greediest guy I know.
I mean, that's what I can afford when I'm level 1.
You make before it sound my, like you're before buying all the
All right, Ake.
Make it sound like Ake's like
full support everything. Items.
Let's make Ake buy some tombs for me.
Ake, I'm not level 16 yet. Buy me the 20-minute tome.
I make him buy me. Even when I'm 16, I make him buy me so I get some more stats.
Alright, this game, early game, no huge advantage. DC's actually come back in a big way. They are winning hard in experience right now, like significantly so. The goal lead from the kills has largely been negated after that mid-engagement where the Morphling dies.
Another situation where the like static laning phase is favorable for one team, so it's up to like that kind of ganking support to get things done, and unfortunately that Elder Titan just like he got things done in top lane but not getting the kill on the Windranger.
Yeah. Oh, bottom. Who misses? Yeah,
everyone
missed. He had it.
Can I talk about the Elder Titan build going for two in the Astral Spirit?
Yeah.
That can't be the play, right?
2-1-1 is more common, I think.
2-1, yeah, exactly. Then you go with the aura. Yeah, something like that. I don't feel like maxing the spirit is worth it.
We also didn't mention that Elder Titan's unbeatable so far.
Hasn't
lost
he hasn't
a
lost
single
yet?
Game in yeah in the qualifiers.
Has he played any games?
Yes, he's
yeah,
he's actually played like three or four now.
Oh, four games.
Yeah, I think I know.
Dude, the games I've seen, though, he was not the reason. It didn't feel like he was the reason
wasn't
they won,
the reason. It's one without it. I mean, do you really notice the reason? Because sometimes he just, like, removes all the armor and magic resistance.
Yeah, I guess it's true.
And some carries just do insane damage when he doesn't have an armor.
You do have Morph plus, Murano this game. Like, the negative armor
for
magic. Could
go with the E-Blade combo with the spirits. Isn't that really strong? I'm not sure.
That would force Weehaw to get a BKB sooner than later, too.
Yeah.
You notice, like, all flashy mid players, none of them like to buy BKB.
Oh, of course. They hate BKBs.
Yeah.
That's, like, the last item they want to get.
So you force a guy like Weehaw to build a BKB early on. It's good for you.
I don't think it's going to do it anyways.
Even with like if he went
he probably gets a Shadow Blade before he gets a BKB.
I mean, that's what I would have done. That's exactly
yeah,
what I did do.
That's the true mid player build.
Yeah, I was gonna ask you that. What's the Shadow Blade build on Windranger? Why do you go
oh,
for
why?
It?
Oh, why? I can't remember who I was talking to. I think it was Artur or Bulba. Those are like the only people that I bug about this stuff. But I said, what's a good Windranger build? Because I wasn't really liking Ags first anymore. It didn't feel... Something felt off about it. I don't know how to explain it. But it didn't feel good anymore. So I was told to go Shadowblade for the setups. And then like Maelstrom and Ags. And they said I would have enough damage and mobility. So I think Blink Dagger, you don't deal damage. You have to be the setup for your team.
Seems like it's going Maelstrom this game, first item.
Yeah.
I think Weah usually goes Blink though. Mail, Blink, Ags.
The good old Shackle Shot for CS.
The I have regen Shackle Shot.
Yeah.
He's just putting Morphling on notice. He's got these Shackle Shots on lock.
They are setting up for top. I don't know if Resolution's killable. He has Armlet.
They're gonna eat their way through.
I didn't mean to click that.
He is killable. Got the Finger of Death.
I didn't actually mean to click that. Oh, he's super dead though.
Soxa's still got Black Hole. He can use it if he wants. Oh. Or not.
Oh.
Soxa had to throw it out instantly if he wanted to catch him.
Soxa is pretty farmed. down to 6 CS.
It is a little hyperinflated though, right? Because you're in the jungle.
Yeah, of course.
But still pretty good mech timing. He's got it at 11 yeah. minutes.
They Mirage stacked up for Mu as well. So with his Vanguard builds, he's able to still keep his item progression. That was the one thing that always kind of bugged me about that Vanguard build, is that it felt like it slowed your Blink Dagger and Blade Mail down a lot, but if you have your Team Ancient stack for you, it doesn't really stop the timing too much.
Yeah. I think it's better too, because then you're not just... I don't ever feel Axe in this meta should either ever just be your straight initiator. I think he can scale into the mid-game, late-game decently yeah. well now.
Yeah, if he doesn't have
strong enough.
Because he's pure damage. Guard,
he's too suicidal, right?
Yeah. I don't know, Cap. This might be your meta again. Kind of.
I'm feeling it, dude. I'm feeling it.
I think you have to learn Beastmaster and NP, but...
Nah. who learns those heroes?
Yeah, we'll teach you farming rotations.
Listen, you just rotate... Well, get a mid player. You rotate to the 4 position, and I'll give you control. And you can play my boars.
Easy.
And
bottom fight.
Oh. Who did they even kill here? It's gonna be Sox at first. They gotta blow him up, though. He has mech.
Oh, they won't get enough.
That ET comes
ET
in.
ET maxing the Echo Stomp.
Yeah.
That has to be some NA stuff, where there's arrow to stomp or something, right?
I think people have been actually doing this, or at least the 3 levels of stomp.
Yeah.
I think it's worth it to grab a point, though, in natural order.
I'm pretty sure it's better than getting the... Yeah, this is the arrow combo, yeah.
You just casually one-shot heroes from 1000 range.
That is so good. That's a nice combo.
Yeah. Shazam have much more control in this game than they did in the previous one. Like, they're
yep.
pushing pace really nicely.
We'll see what happens when everyone gets their blinks. Lord and Axe are about the same farm.
He didn't do it last game. What about the Blink Dagger build on Beastmaster that Admiral Bulldog goes for, Jerry? You know, the Necronomicon one? Yeah.
Yeah. What if it's better than Necro 3 or?
Yeah, when do you think you really go for that build?
I think we need to initiate on them. It's probably I prefer the Necro 3 build, but I'm not sure what Bulldog prefers.
No.
I think when you have to go initiate with the Beastmaster, you probably need the blink before Necro 3.
The damage from Necro 1 is still really good.
Yeah, but it feels like Necro 3 is so much better.
It was just surprising to me the last game that was kind of the downside, right? Was that the Beastmaster was their kind of only initiation, and he still went for the Necro 3 straight up.
Yeah, he probably should have went Necro 1 Blink there. I don't know if it would have been enough, though.
Blink Dagger soon on Axe.
How is Slaughter doing? Yeah, he's close as well.
I think that's the timing for DC again. Like, they've had to play relatively back because they haven't hit items. But you're gonna have Maelstrom on Wii, Resolution has Blink, Axe has Blink, then they probably smoke up, take a fight.
Yep. That's why I get in on the Gwisha heroes, Mirana and Lion.
Yep.
I'll maybe stop Elder Titan from stomping.
But they have to not lose a hero here, or else it slows them down again. Like, this is a really good timing from Shazam, if they can blow up Soxie here. So Soxie's gonna hide, and he knows he has to. He can't afford to lose any heroes when you have
timings. Nice TPs.
Yeah, this is sick.
Oh, they're gonna get the perfect timing. Everyone's getting their items. 150 left on Slardar.
I think people underestimate that a lot, when you're waiting for an item timing. Then somebody dies, then you have to reset your timing again. Then everybody has to wait behind you. Because you don't want to reveal anything until you take a fight.
They're thinking if they should trade or run down. Like a trade.
Isn't mid tier 1 worth more than this bottom tier 1?
Yeah. It is. I don't have a TP on bottom, so... They don't have much of a choice.
Yeah. To defend this bottom tier one, you have to be set up as maybe three and then TP the last two in.
I need to set up way earlier. Any other tower? We're pinging Roche.
TZ still got Roshan the safe lane towers, so.
Looks like a clash now with the smoke from the side.
Fortunately, both they lost their replicas.
Gonna be a smoke fight.
They don't have their other two heroes though.
Oh no, he didn't get off the roar.
Brax is so dead.
Dead. The arrow combo, he survived.
Yeah. They are gonna get whomped in this fight, I think.
Yep. I just got chased down by blinks. Rotate to Roche. Do they have enough damage? No, they probably don't. This is a bad idea. 20 seconds, can you do it?
I think so. Resolution just pops as. That's a level 2.
He got focus fire on.
Yeah.
I thought he used focus.
I think Jason can slow it down though. Or SVG.
This is.
Oh,
didn't do stomp.
I don't think it would have mattered though. They had that.
Yeah, that was fun. We are saved focus fire.
That was weird. They showed their lion bottom, then their morph TP'd in vision. So then DC knew if they ran into anybody, they would have numbers advantage no matter what. But Shazam looked like they wanted to set up for a fight.
Almost felt like Shazam thought the replicate was still an option for morphling or something.
Yeah. They didn't plan around that. Oh. I was looking for it too. I was watching and I thought that he had one up. That's why he was pushing out top so aggressively. But then Lion had to push out bottom tower and DC was going to go kill him anyways. That's why they were making their way down so that they could immediately transition into the push, but... It's pretty...
Oh, that's interesting. Moo not going for the blade mail yet, going for force staff instead. Moo really loves his mobility items.
This is a good kill.
Yeah. Don't think they can kill him twice though. They haven't had hard enough time doing it once.
Yeah, there's people are coming though.
Full retreat. They bought space for TC too.
That new Lincoln's is so nice, Jerry. It costs nothing.
Yeah,
it really helps. Cheap.
Oh, pretty nice good. Reaction from MSS.
Looks like they want to try to go on mid. Justin might just die here though.
Oh.
Shackle?
Yeah, he's dead. Secured.
Shotgun build incoming.
It is the right choice, I think.
Yeah, with the Elder Titan for sure.
Yeah. Plus you can blow up this Windranger really hard. You force her to go BKB.
Can you blow up Slardar if he pops sprint? Like 15. Yeah. He probably dies pretty fast.
They deal way more than enough burst damage.
Need this a is finger. A I'll set up top. God, I made an arrow. Yeah, they're gonna get out. Oh, I thought that cask was gonna bounce. The cask can bounce into fog, right?
I think so.
Pretty
yeah.
sure.
Yeah.
That canceled the TP.
That'd be so great if it did.
Yeah, it would be triggered.
Oh, MSS. He's good. Just barely.
They just need to wait for TC to get shotgun, I think. Before they take a fight. MSS might need a BKB too. Before they fight. The axe, if he gets blade mail, kind of destroys the Murana.
Oh yeah, that's true.
The it automatic hurts. Starstorm.
it hurts so much.
It's pretty unfortunate.
Who's the advantage? It was 6-1. Now map control is completely DC's. That one fight just determined so much for them. You think they could have won that fight, Jerry, if they were 5 on Shazam? Or was all the blink dagger timings too good?
Timings are pretty good right there, but they could probably get a good fight if they were 5. It's hard to tell. They had a high ground. Uya goes for the blink. Maelstrom blink axe. Same build as always.
Classic. He is gonna get blown up though by that morphling.
Yeah, I think so too.
Like that morph is gonna take him out of fight. Even if you don't kill him, you can get him so low that you accomplish the same thing.
If he's lucky, he might have time to switch to BKB after he dies once. Yeah.
Does the Earth Splitter move the Enigma? Like, it cancels the black hole?
Yeah, I think
the
it
Earth
does.
Splitter, yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty sure it does.
Resolution?
Arm of Toggling.
Oh, no. I can't believe they're not killing him. They might get Weaver.
Could
be bigger.
No, that's going for it.
No arrow yet, so. Well, they've got, the Blink Dagger coming in soon for Brax with the Necrobook 3. So, they're gonna hit a decent timing. Not gonna be better than, I think, the Blade Mail on Axe, but the right initiation, they might still be able to win a fight between Blink and the Ethereal Blade. It all just comes down
sort
to
of
who gets the jump.
Sort of think somebody has to go Lotus Orb on DC. Like, even the Enigma. It's a good item. You can clear up the Morphling.
Here comes the smoke.
All the lands are decently pushed. With resolution dealing with bottom and mid really pushed out.
Clearing wards first.
Good play.
Water jam on Mystery.
Set up for the next rush on.
Yeah, most likely. Pretty sure gonna smoke with. Oh, wait, did BKB'd me?
He might have resolution yeah.
They can burn all his damage. Oh, jeez.
Success used his BKB for this fight, by the way.
I think Jason's gone.
Oh.
Battle hunger. Oh, he got him.
Oh.
Crushed.
Good shot by Mu. In top lane,
Three.
Oh, the siege creep. I don't think they have enough though.
Nope, this is gonna turn this. Oh, by we have.
Where's the blow up? Okay, never mind. He has 3,400 HP. He has zero agi left when he shot that. He would have had the kill.
Yeah. It was dead if he had agi. He could probably finish him off with a waveform as well. But he was scared.
I think he undercommitted, or he overcommitted the heal for that.
Yeah, sure. He didn't count on the alert titan save.
Yeah. If he spots that rotation coming over, then they can just turn around, kill Weeha, and they're already at that tower.
Yeah.
Axe cancel will defend that. Then they can reset the game for themselves. That's a pretty big kill to miss out on, too. Because he's about to finish Axe now. Oh no, Cap. Looks like you're going to just watch a bunch of Moo replays for the next TI quals.
Moo God.
I don't know why you're laughing, Jerry. It's not like I'm gonna ask him to watch some Bulldog once.
Space creator.
Alright. Smoke time with Roshan coming up.
Here we go.
Oh, they got scanned down.
They're waiting uphill.
They can take this fight.
The illusion.
TC, come!
Oh, no.
They need you!
Don't group up.
They need you, Tyler Cook. Oh, this
you actually
ET
got
though.
That off.
All right, Shazam, you got this. Come on, kill him. Oh no, nobody's dying.
I got a
gem. We
got
the gem though.
Yeah.
Man, if
that
they hadn't
really lucky.
That's twice now we've seen one of these teams play off of a scan on a smoke team, and it's still like they still kind of bungle the positioning. Start.
I sort of think if TC ran back to his team like a little bit sooner, they could have stomped that fight. Obviously, it's hard for him to know that situation exactly, just because they had no vision, but if by chance, I guess, is a better way to put it, because by no means do I place blame on him there, but they missed his damage sorely, because they had so much control on DC in that fight. The Elder Titan went ham, so Elder Titan did do stuff, Jerry. That guy owned.
Yeah, Sai was wrong.
We were all wrong.
The Titan is the hero.
Okay, that was a fast death.
Yeah, if they get in online, he just dies.
Can they,
They want to do Roshad?
Yeah, can they Rosh with one hero down? I think they can, right? Amp damage and focus fire.
Chance Elder Titan is gonna run into position.
They need ET here. They do this so quickly.
Titan,
pretty sure they can
go.
Defend it.
Yeah,
stomp.
They can. Oh, oh god, they landed the arrow. Oh god, they're all in the back of the pit.
Is Weeha stuck?
Oh, I think Weeha did. Yeah, he's trying to abuse the Roshan thing. Have you seen this? Where you can you can kill him
they
on the cliff.
They gotta choose soon. Top Rex is dead.
Oh, Weeha is gonna die as well, or not? I think it's fine.
Oh god, he saved Wee. They only lost a range Rex. So.
Yeah, that's not a range. That could have ended way worse for TC.
Yeah.
That seems to be the common theme. That could have been way worse.
The Roche thing, is that even allowed? It looks like a bug.
It is, I think.
Classic Weeha again.
If it's in the game though, can't fault him too much.
Yes.
TC got so much during that time though. He took out a full tower. He got like four waves of creeps, racks.
Getting a scary strong.
Resolution is not scaling that well.
Almost at BKB. Just Edgerlands.
I think they know about Shazam trying to set a trap. I don't know, they pinged the side. Like they knew. Yeah.
Oh god. Good enough.
Who's getting low, but they need more heroes.
That was pretty good though.
Oh, that's the gem.
They baited Mu. Knowing that they were gonna go for that initiation.
Didn't pop Necro with Beastmaster.
Oh, that's pretty bad. time, TC. It's time to go for that quick pop. Ah! Got him. There goes that Aegis. They get SVG in return, but now that means they sacrifice their range racks for no real obvious advantage.
Yeah. They can't push off of it now, is the bigger thing.
And Sox is dead too.
Ooh, it's a good pickoff. I think TC might be too big right now for DC to handle.
I mean, TC and Resolution. Yeah. I mean, I know the gold on Morphling is more effective, but just the fact that they have two really high net worth heroes.
TC's got 30 armor, so even if Rez gets his ulti off, he still has 10 armor left over.
You know what DC need, right?
What?
They need an Elder Titan.
They need an Elder Titan.
You see, Jerry? It's all coming to fruition. Jerry. It's the Elder Titan meta.
I wanna play some Elder Titan. Looks fun.
This game is looking much better for Shazam, though. Oh,
baited so hard. Wait, no.
Can they kill Wii?
Why is he so scared?
Oh no!
I'm so confused.
Oh.
Why are they so scared to?
That was. They can TP the Morphin too in 2 seconds.
They just used like a lot on that illusion, and then they still got scared.
Maybe they can kill Rezia though. Yeah, they got him.
And this move counter initiates. No.
Oh, this is not the play.
This is not the fight.
He needed to grab TC before the...
This is not the fight. Moo's dead too.
More people dead.
Oh. Moo's super dead.
Oh, MSS has defusal.
No.
Yeah, Moo's not getting away.
Oh, there's the TC. Alright, TC's... Yeah,
wow.
The hero.
GG.
Nice.
I did not see that one coming.
So what did Digital Chaos... What did they mess up? What was the big downfall of them? Because they had pretty good control.
I think it was the early game didn't go their way, because in every other game they've been completely dominant in early game. This was the first time they had a bad early game.
But didn't they come back though?
Or they come back, I guess, a bit. But they're usually like super dominant.
Yeah. Alright. Game number 3, boys. Is our tour ready for us?
Dude, I keep messaging him. One sec.